This is a video showing how to connect a USB connected Ohaus balance to PASCO Capstone. I've previously connected my balance to a computer that's running Capstone. Next, I'll click on the hardware setup. You can see that we've got an icon showing an Ohaus balance here. Next, I'll go ahead and close down the hardware setup and go down to data summary. Once I've done that, I'm going to click on the line with mass and click on the gear next to it. Next, I'll go down and select on the numeric format line and go down to number of decimal places and increase this to the number of digits that are past the decimal on the display on the Ohaus balance. In this case, it's 2. And then I'll click on OK. If I want to have a digits display of the mass, I can click, hold, and drag the mass icon over on top of the digits display on the right-hand side. When I let go, it will create a display that shows the two decimals, two places past the decimal. I can click on the record button or the fast monitor mode to display live data from my balance.